This time I show you the almighty Linn Drum LM-1. It was designed by Roger Linn in the late 70s and it was released, I think, in the early 80s. It was the first ever drum machine that actually sampled real sounds, and you could use, instead of the analog sounding drum machines before, you can use real drum sounds like snare, bass drums, toms and everything, and they sounded real. As you can hear, it's very groovy and sounds really, really fat and laid back. And with the 12 sample sounds, they were sampled at 27 kilohertz and 8-bit converters. And Roger Linn did not cut them exactly, so they were actually a bit laid back. So that gives it this kind of funky, groovy sound that Prince loved, for instance. It has some percussion sounds and real drum sounds like congas, toms, snare drums in two volumes, bass drum, hi-hat, cowbells, rimshot, claps, tambourine, cabasa. And this special one has a special feature, which is two extra cards, which are ride and crash. You can record patterns like everyone knows these days, but I think it was one of the first machines who did this kind of system. You press record, press start, have a click, and go ahead. Very funky. You can program 100 patterns and turn it into chains or songs. And it has lots of different time values, has a very cool feature with one of the earliest swing things that Roger Linn later also used on the MPCs, MPC 60, MPC 3000. One of the best swing things that I know, and has a mixer for everything, has separate outputs, and it's a very professional machine. And this one actually also has MIDI. Yeah, you can sync it with everything, and it can have coffee table for MIDI, you know, I don't know. You have the option of tuning of all the sounds on the back, so that's a good feature that actually was left out on the Linn Drum, the second one after this one, but it's one of the best features because you can actually then go like this and have very different sounds. Roger Linn built the first 35 in his garage, I think, and then it was built by a more professional company, 360 Systems, in the USA. There were about 500 built. It's the classics 80s drum machine that was used by pretty much everybody. I think the most well-known guy is Prince. He used it on every track, pitched down everything, sometimes only used the machines on his vocals, and everybody else, like Heaven 17, Human League used it. I think everybody in the 80s used it. These days it's very hard to find, and if you find it, it's getting very expensive now because it's very sought after, especially when you have one which is in good shape and in good condition, like this one.